I tried so not to give in. I said to myself, this affair never will go so well.